gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that.
He from the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Shoulders down for the count. And a good strong kick out there.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Stomping. Ouch.
Arms trapped. He's a projectile now, taking this to the floor.
Ooh. Two.
Counter, and now there's an opening. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. He's in a little off balance. Put your wife to sleep.
He'll take things into the ring.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He's able to fend off the attack. Oh, weakening the leg here.
Back into the ring. He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing off against
Freeman. It's setting in. Devastating.
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken. He avoids the damage.
Nasty hit on the face.
Stomping down. Drop kick to the back of the neck. Caught by the from Teeth. Oh, step up in the area. Fighting back with the counter. Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
Scouted.
Was ready for that.
Oh, snap
crisis. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Able to reverse that one. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Just carried like a rag doll here. Outside! Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And he barely evades. Returning to the ring now.
Six.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he goes into the ring. Oh, just turned that around.
Slips out of the way there. What
reflexes?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
An atomic drop and
two boots to the mush.
Climbing up top. He's got big balls.
From the top.
Strong performance here from tonight's winner.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win time.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Ah, trampling the opposition.
Paying it right back for the reversal.
A little rope assistance attacking the arm.
What's he thinking here?
DDT!
Uh-oh. Now that'll do some serious damage.
And a quick pin attack.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Way too early.
Just cranking the head.
Strike!
He's absorbed some damage already. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Being brought right to him. Yeah, every attempt to fight back's being negated.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Back suplex. exchange of counters there.
Cover!
He kicks out instantly.
Not even close.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's got to scout it. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Beautiful spinning backbreaker. Turned that one around. Reciprocating the initial reversal. He's looking a little weird now. For offense considered called time. Condition to be at this point in the match.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum every punch he can cut off. Is up for the pin and the win.
Yes.
And kicks out before the refs count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Able to get the slip.
Occasion
might be time to think outside the box. What energy in the arena tonight. Gets him with the counter. Oh, fireman's carry.
Both legs trapped.
Stomping away. Answering back. For him in this match.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.